Okay. So, counselor, what do we need? Yeah, just go the safe route.
Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
What kind of bullshit is this?
Oh, sorry, I forgot to drop my armor. Hold on, dropping it by the garage door. Armor down. Armor down, Onyx.
I'll get
the hatch in the bathroom.
5 seconds left.
I get just enough time.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Okay, coming back down.
Who's our puppy?
Yeah, we did. Hey, nice drone. Can I actually stick to that ceiling now? Cool.
They're hitting the stairway door.
The spiral or what? They hibonid or termited. Garage is open. They're terminating something else too.
Shit.
I'm being shock drones.
They walked right past me. That was hilarious.
Shock drone's still down here, ULARG, watch out. Crap, it's spotting me, I gotta move. Got the shock drone. They got me. Crap, the shock drone must have spotted me. Twitch knew where I was.
And lost, okay. I accidentally shot the shock drone with the fucking drone tower.
That really should kill drones.
I am really trying to keep my identity back.
I need you on the point.
The biohazard container. Op 4, last operator standing. Friendly security.
Nice job. Good job, everyone.
Locate the biohazard container.
I don't know which one's funnier, Locard or the regular six.
Someone get Tom, Zombie Tom Clancy to write more Rainbow Six fanfic.
This is all Tom Clancy fanfic. Pretty sure.
Shit, Tom Clancy was writing fanfiction after Soviet Union fell. So. The Rainbow Six book is fanfiction.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Okay, beacon from piano room. I did not expect that, but that is a bold move.
That was a bold move, Captain.
Lokard, I'm going to try to rotate all the way around to you. I got 2 speed, but I'll make it.
Alright, well, I'm up in the garage.
Oh, it's not, it's not, No zap? Okay. Because look,
yeah,
if you
fucked up the explosion.
Lokard, if you want, there's probably some hatches to open up.
There's
on this side.
In the garage, cold. But I can crawl through the door.
I'm going to assume they've reinforced the hatches. I can't guarantee its safety, though. Okay, I'm coming around the big door. Whoa, big door's open? Did they open? Hatches are unreinforced, but you can blow them up still, Hibana. Whoa! Whoa! Bandit! Bandit is in there, Hibana. Got to them. Okay, that is a real issue with flashbangs. Drones get... No, this... What the hell? Seriously. You're gonna get the hatches? Okay. You guys need me to get a hatch? I can. Okay, I'm getting one of the hatches.
I already got three of them.
There's another one that's real close to the entrance. Got it.
Quarter or first floor. He stays. Heading the welcome back. Are
you trying to bug you guys?
What? I'm on top of fire.
We've been identified.
Yeah,
Blitz is coming in that long corridor behind the grate.
Oh, behind us too. We're gonna need people on the
station attempting to secure the container.
Yeah, if you guys are off the point, you should probably come back. Look hard, you're getting gang droned right now.
Doing the long hallway.
One friendly operator remaining.
I'm not gonna make it, Liz.
Yeah, you're not gonna make it unless you can blow a hatch.
Mission failed. Biohazard container was secured by Op 4.
That's too far away.
It's okay, good try.
Locate the biohazard container.
Not garage. Not bottom floor.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Hey, Prepara.
Oh, passport offices, okay. So, what do you think? Top floor below the hatch? With thermite? The hatch is reinforced.
Just watch out for people. Oh, they reinforced that thing.
Yeah, why not? I mean, we can still blow it if you want. Hope no one shoots me in my feet. Oh, wait, why were we both doing that? Just blow it. No, I just shot the barricade. Not actually seeing. Oh, whoa, someone's shooting at us. U-Log, it's not. Oh, crap. Someone's up here. Pulse is top floor. Nice try, U-Log. Sorry. Maybe we should drone.
Alright, in the room behind the U-Log office.
Yeah, the mini office room. There's two people in it, or one. Frost and someone else is moving around. Frost is still in the... They're leaving. They're in the hallway now.
Pulse is upstairs still.
He ran back into the office. They're both back in the mini office. Now one's leaving again. Oh, they got the drone, sorry. Wait, what the heck? Where did they get you from?
That's when Paul is passing on the second floor.
If you secure, he'll come for you.
Hostile activity control complete. Securing the container.
Nice.
Four last operator standing.
Last guy on the point.
You can't blow the hat. Yeah, you can use your shotgun to make holes in the floor like that.
I'm
If I were him, I'd stay down there, force you to come. You got a drone left?
One thing.
Nice try.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Close. Almost did it. Yeah, we won one round. But yeah, they were definitely better. Got Pulse with his yellow gun.
Someone wrote a fanfic for fucking bandits undercover version.